brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Whoa. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Oh, look, it works.
going up.
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
Found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's Mr. Wright? Sort of. Some of the men said they heard a cross light
there. Thanks. Shot. Elena, come on.
I'm in. Go. Question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did that. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. There we go. Okay.
How's that?
It looks like I can get up there now.
Thank you.
Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
I need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank.
Got the hold on, though.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, still here.
Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely perfect.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
Easy.
Here goes nothing. Hang on.
Too strong.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! Seen that coming. And behind door number two? Clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose's good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy!
Oh, I hate bridges! No!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
hell!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.